actual recognition to the people who work hard for not only for themselves, but also to highlight the entire industry of that particular segment. At the same time, it is also a recognition to the entire team that is working along with the particular organization for the segment to get them awarded. I congratulate each one of them, both have individually worked for it or as a member of the team, as well as the people who have worked from behind the scene. Not exactly, they are the part and parcel of such organization, but particularly in the logistic sector or maybe other sectors. Some of them have already received awards, they are going to receive award today, but there are also a lot of runner-ups. I would like to salute them also and wish that they would be able to compete in the next year. They would be recognized for their performance as the award winner. Friends, it is also very difficult to organize such as awards, because awards has always to